You need some real nice 70 to 72 Cutlass wheel opening moldings.